picked anything to be a Today Special Value. But what we decided to do today is based off of an item that you adored last year, but unfortunately, it sold out, and a lot of you couldn't get your hands on it. So Jill Martin has entered the building again today with a new version of her loved sweater cape. Yes, that awesome neckline. Yes, those incredible buttons. The way that you can kind of transform it into anything you want it to be. Well, more than 35,000 orders have been placed today because of the price, because of the coziness, but most importantly, because of how you can style it any which way. This would be day three. I have lived in it. I have not washed mine yet. I probably won't ever because I never want it to be in the laundry. I always want it to be on my body instead. Let me show you what it should be, which is why everybody's so excited that it's here today for a different price. Normally, $74.49. Today, instead, $49.98. More importantly, is that an $8 easy pay we are all staring at? Yes, yes, that is an $8 easy pay. There are seven gorgeous colors. We grouped some sizes together, but still extra, extra small through 3X can wear our cape sweater. And the price and the easy pay are only here for a limited time. So please take advantage because this is incredible. You lovely lady, Jill Martin.
Hello.
This is amazing.
Hi, everybody. I'm so happy you're loving this because you said it. We pick an anchor for our fashion day, something that you can invest in that goes with everything that you have in your closet, but also the new pieces you pick up. And this is our anchor for the day, the star, the Geely sweater cape. It's trending now. It is trending for next year, the cape. And we brought you seven beautiful colors with the 14 functional snaps.
I love it. All right, so let me go over colors, and then we will have so much fun styling this because it is the best thing ever. All right, so here's the black, and the black has these beautiful kind of golden snaps on it, all right? We call it noir black to be precise, and it is very, very popular. So don't wait if you want that one. Then this is what I'm wearing tonight. I also wore it in a video I created and I fell in love with it then, particularly with red behind it or white underneath. This is your gray option. And if you go with the charcoal gray, it has the wonderful little gunmetal color to the snaps. Now I have to tell you, I'm so grateful for this $8 easy pay because I already own the green, I already own the gray. Do I need it in a third? Because I'm falling more in love with the navy
tonight. Leah fell in love with the navy too. And I think navy, if you already have the black, I know a lot of you are picking up more than one. The navy is such a rich, beautiful, it looks so expensive. Katrina just put it on.
Oh, you see, all right, I do need to get a third. Grateful for easy pay. Now, maybe a fourth, because here's camel. And you didn't have camel last year when this sold out.
Four of these colors are brand new, and two of them we put different snaps on. And I want to tell you the adjustments we did after because a lot of people are asking.
All right, then this is what you look beautiful wearing. It's also new. It's called burgundy.
Right, and I want to show it next to the rust.
Okay.
A lot of you are asking. So this is the rust, and this is the burgundy. And so this is more of like that 70s vintage vibe. And this to me is just super autumnal. That's why I chose this one.
And then last but not least, this is what I have been living in my own life. My daughter loves it. It is the olive option. And I'm telling you, you can do anything with this olive. I didn't realize until I got my sweater how easy it was to style olive. Now, we have sizing standing by.
Oh.
We just want to guide everybody through because sizes are grouped together. You know, my only thing that I wanted to call out was I'm an extra, extra small, always, consistently, and I easily fit into this extra small, small. So my extra, extra small girls, please jump with me into this extra small, small. It's very forgiving. Everybody else, look at your bust, your waist, your hips, your dress size, if that's easier for you to do. But this fits extra, extra small through 3X. And because it's grouped together like that, it really is an ideal holiday gift that looks like it was $75 to $100 to more that you grabbed for $49.98 or used your $8 easy pay on.
I mean,
to the girls,
it's insane.
Should I bring some with us? Or
so,
Katrina, will you join us out here if you don't mind?
Yes, and will you come up here for a second?
More colors will be represented.
The shot that I loved today was when we were all standing together, all different gals, all different shapes, all different sizes, and we stood together, and you see how it's styled. You don't realize how much you need a cape until you have a cape. And it's just, it's so functional and so beautiful. And Amy layered it under a jacket. We, under a puffer.
You can
we
could
layer it over. And I know one Sean Killinger who will be very happy. We OB'd it. And I wore it the other night like this, almost like a shirt.
Oh my goodness.
Right?
I did. You just stole the show.
Yeah.
Because the funny thing is, I have to tell you, I like it even more in my real life with sneakers and, like, you know, short little crop jeans. I am quite the active mom. We try to get out of the house all weekend because then they don't mess up my house. They mess up somebody else's. So I find that, yes, this is great for work, and this is great for all of you who like your dinner and your fine dining and your beautiful Sunday morning. But I love just running around and being low-key in it with sneakers the most.
I know, and we showed it. We had that look earlier today because it really ups the ante with your yoga clothing. You know, that if just with leggings and a sweatshirt and then you throw this cape on. And I just want to show you, like, exactly what it is.
Okay,
because
please.
If you're not familiar, this sweater cape literally is this easy. I mean, you take it and you
You don't have to put it over your head. So if you do your hair and makeup first and then you don't
Well, that was my reason for inventing it like this. The European style that we saw, which was four figures, that it was based off of when it first sold out, we said you had to put it over your head, but for me, who pays to get blowouts and get your makeup done, I used to help my grandma. She put a shower cap over her head, and I used to have to put her sweaters on.
Oh, that's great.
Without, because you didn't want to ruin your hair and makeup, but not with this. It layers perfectly. It fits perfectly. And I just want to say the few updates that we did do.
Please, go ahead.
Because the
just
original one sold out in minutes. It had over 55 star reviews. But we took your recommendations for the little changes that you wanted made. For example, in the original one, you could see through a little bit in the stitching. We did more now of like a basket weave of a side stitch. So you cannot see through this at all. You cannot see what you're wearing. Also, we have this grosgrain ribbon on the slits that goes along the entire slit. This entire slit, not only does that look finished, but it's machine washable. So when you put it in the machine, it will not, the recovery is there, it will not stretch, it will not move. This cape will stay with you. And we just sat in a trend meeting for 2020. It is trending already for next year and was all over the runway.
Well, then grab it today at $50,
right? Is the new jean jacket.
Well, it's so funny, and we had this discussion earlier. For me, this is gonna go with my sweaters because I have capes at home that are jackets that I wear for like holiday events. They have like belts around the waist and they aren't this material, which is, by the way, 60% cotton and 40% acrylic. My other capes are strictly outerwear jackets. The reason I am so in love with this is if you could feel it, if you knew the weight, it's not hot and heavy. Like, that's why I have a t-shirt on underneath it. And I have a plaid on top of that. Like, this is just cozy, comfy sweater. And then you can do anything you want under it from just a simple t-shirt or even just a simple, you know, camisole that hides belly and hides, you know, a little bit of your chest. Or you can put this on as the last item of a layered look. But then I saw on .com, folks were asking, Jill, when it's winter, which is apparently a season that a lot of us love, can you style this as a sweater and put a coat on over it? And you can.
Absolutely.
Somehow it all tucked into my coat this weekend.
Absolutely. And that's the other thing. I mean, I went on a cruise last week and I brought it and I wore it over my slip dress because I needed a little something when I went and I wanted it to be a little more elevated than a jean jacket. And so this is what you'll reach for. You know, at the beginning of each season, I stress to do a closet cleanse and get rid of anything that's not a 10, anything that doesn't make you feel your best and look your best, and add 6 to 8 pieces that are a 10 that make you feel fabulous. This is a piece that will sit in that closet, your outerwear closet, that you could wear every single day and style differently. And every day you will feel elegant and you will feel like a 10. It's Insta jewelry. I mean, this is, I am so proud of how this TSV came out. And the material is that medium weight. You could wear it year round.
Yeah. Staring at you all makes me realize 2 colors is not enough for me. I'm grateful for the $8 easy pay. I have my last final vacation of the year coming up in October. And I just want to have a glass of wine in my hand with this sweater cape on my body, no children around, just Steve-O. Like, I can't wait for that. So let me help you with colors. I don't want to spend your money. You spend your money. But if you can do $16 a month, I'm telling you, once you get this home, one color is not enough, the ways that you can wear this and how comfy it is. So it should be about $75. It is not. It's $50. Your easy pay is ridiculous. It's $833, and because the sizes are grouped together, oh my gosh, this is the best holiday gift for somebody. Just give it to them before the 25th of December or before Hanukkah, because they're gonna wanna wear it to those events. Now, here's a quick size chart. Extra, extra small That is what I am. That is what Deanna is. That is what a day is. Please move into this extra small, small group without any fear or any delay. You will love the way it fits you. Everybody else, you'll see your size there. We still have extra small through 3X. Jump right in and you'll love it. But let me go through colors on the girls. It feels weird to start in the middle, as I always say. Can we start on an end? We'll start with me. All right, so I'm wearing gray, charcoal gray to be exact. 5 to 1.5. I would normally be in an extra, extra small, and this is what the extra, extra small looks like on me. I'm telling you, put sneakers on with this and your favorite jeans and your favorite t-shirt and get ready to say, thank you, QVC, Joe Martin designs it, because everyone's gonna ask you about it. All right, this is a day. This is rust. It has the kind of fun little silvery buttons. A day normally would be in an extra, extra small. She's in the extra small, small group. She's 5'8". All right. Katrina,
I
this navy I chose is the calling navy my name.
It was a very, there was a nautical vibe to it, and I love all things nautical. I am 5'8". I'm wearing the extra small, small. I'm usually a small in Jill's clothes. Also, I just want to point out something that people were talking about on social. Could we wear a cross-body bag with this? I said, absolutely.
Oh, absolutely.
That was a debate, and yes. I said, yes.
Yes,
it doesn't limit you. I think people think capes can be limiting, and this is not like that at all.
Yeah, I mean, I was just going to say, put that on.
There we go. Ooh la la. There you go.
Oh, see, we did it. The answer is yes.
Let's look your hair.
And
your
make it yellow, because yellow and blue look beautiful together.
I know. You need to get that bag, Katrina, right? Yeah. All right, Miss Ellen, you're in the camo option. Ellen's 5'10", yep. And normally she's in the
medium.
So therefore, she's in that medium-large group today in this case. Burgundy Jill Martin. Oh, I think it's this gold hardware that's calling my name, because the options I have at home don't have that.
Right, you have the
And now I need
metal.
One more with the golden-colored buttons.
And feel free to mix and match all my jewelry. I mean, mixing and matching metals is the trend right now. Mm-hmm. So the gold, the silver. So don't let that deter you. If you like a color, but the snaps are there, but you're like, I wear gold, feel free to mix and match.
Right. All right. So that's the burgundy. Jackie, you're in this black with these awesome leggings we have coming up and a black t-shirt underneath. Like, that's everyday dressing.
Yep.
You look incredible. I can't believe this is an $8 easy pay. It's those darn gold buttons again. I need one with gold buttons. I got to go order.
Yeah.
All right. Miss Deanna is in the green that I live in.
We'll
get it. I'm only getting another one because I already have that one. Like, get that one. And that is the extra small, small group. Deanna would normally be an extra, extra small. She's 5'9".
Well, and then... medium large. The M large.
Oh, sorry. I didn't say that, did I? It's your buttons. They distracted me.
Sorry.
Jackie wanted you all to know she's in the medium large.
She's the best.
Right?
Sorry.
And then, Mashonda, you're back in that navy as well. So did we do all colors? Yeah, we did. And Mashonda is normally a 1X, so she's in the extra large 1X group, and she's a height of 5'10". You know, let me just share length real quick, if that helps anybody. It's 30 inches to 35 inches. You said machine wash earlier, so go ahead and put it in your washing machine. But I'm telling you, anytime you just want to throw something on and feel good about your outfit but be comfortable, this is it. And then it just elevates the whole look.
And it's so easy. And I'm doing this new thing called the It List.
Oh.
And I do it in life, but I'm doing it here as well. And I did a cover shoot, my first cover for Bella Magazine for Fashion Week, and we have a picture of it. And they asked me to wear a cape because that's the it item of the season. And I was like, I just so happened to have a cape. So I wore it in the camel and everybody loved it. And I was so grateful because this was all about empowering women and women supporting women. And I really do feel that family here. And Lisa Rinna and I were talking about that earlier.
I saw that.
How we're all here together, really supporting each other and girl power. And it's so important.
Mm-hmm.
And that article really honored that. And so I was very grateful to be in that magazine.
That's awesome.
And
congrats.
Thank you. And more importantly, to show off my superhero cape.
Well, can we talk about some more of the details? So first of all, it is a sweater weight. So it can be your outerwear while fall is mild and gentle. When everybody's favorite season around here, winter and the blizzards arrive, you can put your puffer coat over this. But I want to talk about all this. Do you want to join me?
Yeah.
So you can do anything you want, from snap it all up. Every single snap works, all right? So it can just be a turtleneck and you don't have to have anything underneath it but a simple little t-shirt, right? But then, if you want to, you can play around and expose whatever you have underneath. I put a turtleneck under it at one point in my life this week, and it looked great. I took a little video of it. You can have your arms available to you at all times. Like, there's these generous slits, so eating is not an issue. Slicing the turkey, stirring the gravy. That's a big gravy pot I just did a visual of, but you know. Either way, slicing the cake. And then if you want to just throw it on over your shoulder like a traditional cape, look at you, Jill. Somehow you just went sweater sexy on me.
Well, it's I wore it over a leather jacket.
Oh.
As another layer when I was on the cruise over a slip dress. And so I just wanted to show, I mean, this is like that versatile piece. Kirsten was saying earlier, I would use it as a blanket for my kids as an option.
Because she's nicer. I would never let my